Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a gorgeous vintage kaleidoscope available to share with you. This is a DreamCatcher from Paul and Susan Knox. Now, Paul and Susan have closed their kaleidoscope studio, so there are no more available, and this is a DreamCatcher that we have just acquired from a private collection. Someone is downsizing, and we have acquired some beautiful pieces from a private collection. Now, the DreamCatcher, each one came with a card attached, and it has the recipe of the object cell, which is chili pepper. The body of the wood on the exterior is curly myrtle. The wood on the object cell is mesquite burl, and the number is 1476, which also corresponds with the signature here on the barrel, 1476. And the wood is beautifully turned and finished. There is a slight, very slight condition issue right here on the mesquite burl. There's a very tiny nick that is visible to the eye. It is not felt with the hand at all, so it's very shallow, but there is a very small nick there in the wood. There it is again. Very subtle, but we do want to acknowledge that this is a vintage piece and it does have that one small nick. The eyepiece is gorgeous in the curly myrtle as well, and the optics are just superb in the Knox kaleidoscopes. Now, it's sealed with a beautiful optical lens, and then the object cell has the beautiful high-grade acrylic with a solid black background. So the chili pepper colors of the greens and the reds and the vibrant hot colors that turn and twist and flow inside. Now, the DreamCatcher kaleidoscopes have an overall length of approximately 8 1/4 inches, a diameter at the eyepiece just under 2 inches, a diameter of the object chamber, the widest part of the wood, approximately 2 3/4 inches, and the object chamber itself at 2 inches. Now, if you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website, kaleidoscopes2you.com, for more details and availability. And of course, the best part of any kaleidoscope is when you can bring it up to the camera. And here you'll see the beautiful oil-filled chamber with the 5-point star mirror system, creating these beautiful internal images from a DreamCatcher kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Paul and Susan Knox. And this one is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.